Fight fans all over the world, it's Daddy P on the corner in the corner boxing. What? Hey, man down. Man down. Errol Spence Jr. homecoming weekend. Frisco, Texas, the Ford Center. Listen, hey, another victim of the body snatcher. Man down. Carlos Ocampo. Hey, you're a little ways away from home, baby. But check it. Errol Spence Jr., first round knockout. He did it with only like 1 second left in the round. But the young man has knocked out Carlos Ocampo in the first round. Oh, man. Man down. That's all I can say, man. He snatched that body weight from him. Look, Errol Spence Jr., the truth. Hey, man, look. These other players at welterweight better not run and hide. I know they got their running shoes. But I'm telling you, man down. This young man is very sensational. And he's setting himself up for some mega fights, man. I just hope these other players go play. And I know Terrence Crawford will be willing. But these other guys with these belts, man, y'all come out, man, and play. Y'all, hey, don't go behind, hey. I heard Black Fight Fan saying something, but he was talking about haters. But I'm talking about the players. Hey, come up out of them weeds up over there, man. Hey, look, don't hide. Hey, this Daddy P on the corner, in the corner, boxing.
Really made. Say, it's Daddy P on the corner, in the corner, boxing. Subscribe to the channel, hit the bell icon so you can be notified every time it's going down. Daddy P out of there.